7th, our concert has officially been. Our awards night will be as our seniors and give out our band awards. But before we do that, earlier this month, Ashwaubenon High School student Gabriella Jacques and her father passed away unexpectedly. Gabriella was in the 10th grade at Ashwaubenon High School. She played clarinet in the symphonic band, and we are deeply saddened by our loss and will never forget her. The Jacques family has established a memorial scholarship fund in Bree's honor to benefit an Ashwaubenon High School band senior. At this time, we would like to have Bree's sister, Natalie, come to the stage to present that scholarship on behalf of the Jacques family.